going on, everyone? So we're gonna continue. I think we're heading outside right now. Sounds like there's a ghost out there. I'm not sure though. It sounds like a screeching noise. It's kind of annoying though. We're right at the exit. It's kind of hard to see out there even with my night vision on my camera. We already checked this, I believe, so. Okay, maybe we didn't. Shit. I didn't think I saw a battery there before. You think the spawns are random even every time you log off or on? Just in case we didn't save at the point we wanted it to be saved at. Let's check down here. This guy has batteries for us. Nah. Okay, I think we took the batteries. So I think it did save. Let's hit outside, but I'm gonna be using these batteries like crazy because I feel like it's so hard to see out here. You see what I'm talking about? I guess we can head into here. It looks pretty light, right? Can we open it? Oh, what did it say? This door needs a key. See, that's a noise. I don't know what the fuck that was. Alright, we're running, dude. I'm trying to run, at least. I don't know what to do here. Is this locked? Yeah. Is this locked too? Yeah, it's locked. What am I supposed to do, guys? It's screeching persons out there. Yeah, we're in trouble. Come through this grass area. I don't know if that thing can kill me or not. Close door. Good. Is this like a safe spot? Oh, here's the key. Pick up the key to access the maintenance shed. Alright, so that's across from us. Can we save here? You know for a fact that thing's waiting for us outside. So I'm gonna save real quick. There it is. Let's take a left here. We can't have unlimited sprint. Guys, I'm lost actually. Where's the shed? Oh shit, I don't know where I'm going, boys. Is this the shed? Yep. Close the door. We're safe. I think we are at least. Dude, we used a lot of battery there. Fuck. Can it come to light? I don't know, I think we're safe in the light here. I don't know if I can go through doors either. Pretty scared though, I'm not gonna lie. What's down here? I mean, we had to get by it. It's not there anymore, thank God. Should we spend time looking around or just get up there? Battery. Alright, we're going. Yeah. We're trying to save as much as we can here. Something's gonna fuck us here, boys. I'm running. I hope he can't get me up here. Well, we got some nice jumping skills, though. Oh, this is a ledge. We have to be careful. Try to save this battery. It's a long jump. This guy's jumping godlike jumping. Oh, am I supposed to make that jump? It's alright. So something, someone's over there. That was locked. I don't see anything over here. I don't know if, can I make it up here? I think I can. Okay, okay, good. Should we check down there first though? Happened? Did you just hear that noise? It's like he got hurt. I don't know what happened, to be honest with you. Is that farther than Marty?
Get out.
Oh, we have to use a new battery. It's not him. Door's shut. Is this open? Oh. So this guy seems like he's bad news. Let's just get out of here. Why did he do that? I guess this is like a new area. I'm saving. Where did I go, guys? Like, head to the light, I guess? Oh my god. There's motherfuckers here. I'm trying to get away from him. Shit. Let's not fall here because we're fucking dead. Pretty sure this is the right way to go. I gotta save battery life because I'm actually losing a lot of it. If we get over this fence, I think we're good from him. Not to say that he can't fucking. He can't break it. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Bitch, I'm out. You can't get me. Holy shit. That was scary as hell, guys. Fuck you, man. Is that safe? Saving just in case. That dude popped out of nowhere! I'm lucky I went for it. I probably missed so much documents and batteries, but I was too fucking afraid. Well, this is pretty nasty. It is pretty light over here. What's this? Wait, I hear shit. I'm going in this way. I guess we're in a different building now. Can we open this? We do have to get batteries though. We did use a lot. I have a feeling we're going to use a lot. Especially in that area. It's even hard to see with...
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, way. Revelation is at hand.
I wonder if this guy is good or bad, to be honest with you. I don't know. Like, maybe he's leading me out. Maybe he's not. Shit down this way. We had to look for shit, guys. Even if this is like a bad guy here. Oh, nice. So that's two batteries. We have two saves. Alright. You think that big guy is gonna be in here somewhere? Did you just hear that? Did he just break this? Someone was trying to break something. I saw someone in here. I need a light too. Right, is that the big guy or is that this guy with a weapon on him? What the hell is this noise? I'm using so much battery at the point where you need to be careful. Should we check in this way? That door's open, boys. Let's close this. I need battery. Really, there's no battery in here, even though I went this deep? Jesus. What the fuck's in here? Oh, I guess I got a note for that. Save here. Maybe we'll get safe here. What's this, man? We got all these pop-ups. One second, guys. Sorry about that. Alright. So we know someone's here. So he came. Let's not go that way. You can go this way. That's upstairs. Oh, that's downstairs. Oh my god, so much, boys. Are we going here? No. We need batteries though, so. Oh, battery. So, what's the plan here? Go downstairs or upstairs first? I'm scared to go down here, actually. Let's go upstairs. At this point, guys... Dude, what is up with this document down here? See a battery, so it's worth it. I mean, if that guy attacked us, it wouldn't be worth it, but... Can I fit through here? Oh. So we go upstairs? I need to... A lot of these... What the fuck is popping up, man? It's like blinding my eyes on my laptop. Sorry. Alright, there we go. Alright, upstairs we go. See if we can make it. No, we can't. Wait, can we? Jump. Nope. Let's try it one more time, though. Looks like we do have to push forward. I need to start saving this battery life, bro, guys. Make sure we don't see anyone in these stalls. We will not use the battery just yet. Just in case, like, we don't really need the light here. Now we do. I see batteries down. We got down here, battery. Okay, at least we're getting batteries, that's all that matters really. I mean, we're looking down these hallways, and we are kind of getting rewarded for it, just for looking. I'm kind of scared down this way. That's where the loud noise was. We can't hide in these lockers, so if we need a safe spot. Did I see that battery? No. I did see a battery here. Alright guys, we're set. Can we like save right here? If we can save here, man, that would be just like, fucking great. Oh, we're in the female ward now. That's pretty cool. Oh wow, it's open. Document, nice. Right, we're doing pretty good, guys. Four batteries. Okay, can we not jump it? Alright, so we can't go this way. So where are we supposed to go, exactly? Is there something over here I missed? Oh. Nothing across from here. Came through that way. There's nothing over here. Right? You think we can make that jump that I couldn't make before? There's no vent here. It could be a vent we're missing. Oh, this guy open it? Sometimes I can miss stuff, I don't know. That's where we got the... We can't open this, right? Okay. Pretty sure we have to do something this way. There is an elevator here. That's broken. You think there's a door I missed downstairs? I don't want to waste my battery, you know? Okay. I guess I could have made it just walking regularly. I'm kind of glad that I did go that way, though. Let's see the batteries here. I see a battery right here, I think. No, that's not. Alright, so we do have to make it to the, I think, third floor. That's broken. So we have two ways, right? No, one way. If we can hide, did that give me a hide option? It didn't. Okay. That's a good safe spot.
You can cross from the upper floors.
Okay, Father Martin. Thanks for the battery. Yeah, this is walking away, man. Come help me. You know for a fact that we're falling down here. Give me a save, at least. What's this, a fuse box? The laundry needs the three fuses. I think the laundry chute, I think they call it. Oh shit, battery. Thank bro. Damn, he hooked me up. Alright, what does this say? Need three fuses? Alright, so these are the three fuses. Can you give me a save or I'll save here myself? I'll save here. Even though I don't think it'll say put me here. Alright, so few fuses. Huh. Alright, well, you know for a fact this is the hiding spot. But I think someone can break through that. I feel like I want to go this one first. I don't know why, but I really want to go this way. Actually, this seems like a dangerous way. For some reason, I want to go this way. I wish you could open that. That'd be so cool, right? There's something. Can we hide in here? There's no hide point. There is, however. Should be a fuse here. Before we grab that, can we hide underneath these beds? Okay. Usually when you grab something, something will come. Yep. I wonder who it is. I'll grab a baseball bat. Say, how do you hear me pick up something like that? I don't understand that. You know what I think the sucky thing is about this, though? Yeah, obviously, he's running, so that's gonna be hard. But it doesn't save after each fuse you pick up, so you have to start over. So we have to do some sneaky shit here. Maybe he'll only show up once? You hear him running, right? Sucks that he can run, cuz. It's like a little hiding spot here we can do. It seems pretty quiet for now. But, just in case. Let's hear if he comes out. I don't think I hear him, so I think we're safe. But you know he's down this way. Can we shut this door? Try this. We're gonna try this way. See if he can just hop over us. That'd be some epic shit. Well, he's running that way again. Did he break that door down? His breathing is so hard to hear if he's coming. Hear that, bitch. I don't know if we're safe here, guys. There's two of them? How's that fair? We can hide here though if he comes this way. I think we're in good hands though. Let's keep pushing. Pretty close. Is that a battery? That's a fuse. Battery. I think we can hide there, by the way. And honestly, let's do this. I don't know if they can open the door like this. Let's do a little more. This way he'll give up or some kind of shit. But we'll see if we can hide somewhere first. Like, I don't see there's a hiding spot except for that. Maybe behind this desk? Fit? Oh, we can fit here. Okay, we're good. See if he tries to bust this door thing open. I doubt he could bust that open with that heavy cage in the way. We'll see. See if he comes down. I'm gonna grab a drink real quick. You can hear my chair. So I'm guessing the last fuse is where that guy was butchering someone. Which in the way kinda sucks. Alright, so this guy's not coming. I would think that he would come. Oh, by the way, before we leave, let's see the camera. Let's use the camera at this right here. No? No note? It's like a perfect note. Right? Maybe I'll put that as my pick. My thumbnail. Alright, just continue. He's just waiting right here. Door's closed, I guess. I jumped it. I'm gonna close the door. I'll bust it open. I think I'm in here. I think I made a mistake there with closing that door on him. What? You see this shit? Come on, get up. Jesus Christ. Nope. How do you find me? It's supposed to be like a good spot. So we made a mistake closing that door. We'll fix that up. We'll fix it. This way we can shut it on him. At least we have 5 batteries, so. Take the fuse. Let him come in, because he's an idiot. It's my bad, guys. I had a feeling he was gonna come that way. Maybe I should have baited it. You think we should go to the butcher first? Maybe we should check the butcher out first. The reason why I want to check out the butcher first is because, I call him the butcher, but he's not, he's hacking someone. I want to see what I can do. Do I have to dodge him? I didn't hear the music start, so I think we're in good hands. We have to be quiet so we can run away. It's so hard to hear with him breathing so heavy, you know? I mean, I don't blame him, but still, dude, it's so hard. Let him run away fully. Come on, dude. He's like camping me. You see that shit? Let's get the corners. Let's close the door on him. Oh, he broke the door. You see, he's like camping me now. Fuck. This game can get weird sometimes, the way that AI works. It's like something triggers it, and this way I'll go off course and then it will camp me. I don't know. Sometimes these people that are chasing me get stuck. Something like that the way here. Is he beating me out? He's coming. When he runs back again, we'll go for the hallway push. I just want to see what we have to do for the third fuse. What is this guy doing? Could be cool if I can hide behind the door, right? Should be able to run past me now. You have to wait for it. Then we'll get the second fuse. We'll leave the door open. Actually, no, because he broke it last time. I didn't even hear him run.
Who's there?
Oh, the battery's still there, I'm surprised. I can't help, he's gonna break it anyway. And this is why I wanna try this out. See if we can get to do that. And we'll see if the battery's still... It is. I can't carry anymore, so... I'll do this. I think I can hide in here from him. I don't think I can, dude. What would be the hiding spot for this dude? The corner, maybe? Nah, he would find me, I think, here. I'm trying to find a space, a safe spot in this room. Behind this guy? No, like I can't even fit in here. I'll try to hide in there. Maybe he won't see me in that. So it looks like I want to try force him to run this way. So we'll wait here for a second, see if he comes by. I don't hear him. That's loud though.
Motherfucker.
What the fuck, dude? Do you see that shit? How do you see me? Strafe him. Strafe. I didn't get it. What the fuck? How do you see me there? It's literally hiding. I don't understand that. That's what makes... I don't understand. I just don't understand how that works. Jeez. I think I have to do this. I'm doing it that way anyway. I'm gonna have to get that battery, go for the second one, and find a way he can't search me out. Jesus. You know what I should do? Maybe I should do a bum rush bullshit here. Instead of locking that door, I let him come in, then I quietly go out that door and slam it on him and run for it. I don't know if I could do it though. It's pretty fast, he runs. It's not like that big guy that, you know, walks slow but you hear him. I think this guy takes a couple hits. I don't even know how he found me. I wasn't even placed to hide and he was doing the animation to take me out of it. Like, you should be safe if you go between these. See what I mean, dude? He's camping me now. Fuck. It's gonna be annoying. Dude came back for me, too. Wow, I was gonna hide that corner, too. Yeah. This guy's just crazy. I don't know how long I have to wait. We should make a rule up, like maybe 20-second rule. I don't know. But honestly, this guy's just farming right now. This spot right here is a good spot. I think he can't get me. But he should, if he hears me over here, he should be able to jump over and look down the hallway. He's purposely not going down this way. Like, they designed him where he can't jump over this way. If I'm right here. He's gonna run around now. Just to give this guy maybe... that's good enough for him. Made noise. Let's try again here. You should come back one more time and then we can push that hallway. Yep, there he is. So after this, we'll push the hallway and then we do the same shit we did. I mean, we have to close the door. I feel like if I don't, I won't slow him down. Hey, Red. See, I was hiding here before and he saw me, like, this kind of spot. Maybe he saw me. I don't think there's a light on my camera that gives me away either. Yeah, I'm waiting for this guy to run past me.
Who's there?
See, he hears me here. I'll break it down. Or not. Yep. I don't know if this is gonna cause anything for him not to come in or something. But he hasn't come in this room yet. So I'm kind of wondering what to do at this point here. Like, I'm stuck at this point. I can't hear him, I don't think, here. Let's push it out. Yeah, I'm hearing. Should we wait for him at this point? Alright, so we know what to do now. This guy, we're gonna close the door. Straight. I'm jumping over. Jump, jump, buddy. Come on, dude. Why wouldn't he jump? I think I had to make that push, man. Like, I would have to run out. He was making, that fucking guy was making noise. And I was afraid he's gonna attack me too. I'm leaving this open, by the way. We're gonna bum rush him. Where is it? I'm gonna do some fucking risky shit here. Try to like a new technique out. No, he's coming. See, what the fuck, man? Close the door, bitch. Two, four. Broke it. Close it. Great, close it on me. Close it. Close it. New technique, guys. This is what you do. I'm tired of playing around the burst, man. Fuck you, dude. Three. Now we wait here. What's this key for anyway? I'm kind of confused what key we're getting here. That's what I'm going to do all the time, man. Even if I have to take a hit there, if I die here, if I take a hit, I'm just do that. Close the doors behind me as well. See, he's still breaking fucking doors down, bro. See how much time we have? Now it'll be bullshit if he sees me here. All these doors break down. The key, bro. I know where that is. I think I do anyway. Right? Do we know? Do we actually know where the fuck that is, the key? Downstairs, it has to be. It fell down, right? So... I'm fucking done, dude. Are you fucking kidding me right now? That shit better save. I did save. Anyway, so it turns out they're aggressive. To play this game aggressive actually works out, which is kind of surprising. Am I supposed to jump down there? I may die again right here, guys. Oh, this is the key to upstairs. So that's what we're looking for. Anyway, so we died right here. Where would that be? Not in here, right? Oh, laundry room, right? In here. You think there is someone looking for us? Yeah, now. Come on, how do you see me going here, buddy? Close the door, you bitch. Break it open now. I'll be upstairs chilling before you get me. Later, buddy. Guess what? I'm going upstairs too. I'm using the key right now. Closing the door behind me. Fuck that guy. I don't even know how he got downstairs, but. Ah! Oh, I thought I fell too. All the blood. Nice, full batteries. Are we safe here? It's just safe looking like here. I don't know if we didn't get a save yet, but we'll die. It says to follow the blood, right? Yeah, there's no way here that way. Someone down there? Oh, he's down there. He's still looking for me, man. It's pretty sad. It's a walkie-talkie. Wait, whoop. It says follow the trail of blood. Is this locked? I'm kinda confused then. Alright, follow the trail of blood. It leads this way. Oh. If I fall, he can get me. And then I'm just gonna get fucked here. Nice. Alright, we're saving here, and I think we're gonna end it here, guys. It's been 50 minutes, and I don't wanna go over an hour. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe and like, and I will talk to you guys later.